A protege really is someone who's usually younger than you, who's less mature than you, often, like, spiritually speaking, they will be less spiritually mature than you, but they'll be a version of yourself that you can pass yourself onto. And not necessarily, again, your stuff, but they can pass on your heart, your passions, your purpose for living onto someone else.